Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are continuing Marvel Spider-Man, but we have finished the story in DLC, so we're on to 100%ing it. So we're gonna start, like, I don't know the best way to go. Actually, are we in main story? No, let's go to main story real quick. It'll be our main way of, because it has the most objectives, I think. Yeah, see? It has the most objectives in it. So, I didn't know the best way to go at this. So, we're going to do sections. So, we're going to do, like, district by district. We're going to work our way up to the Spider-Man Platinum Trophy, which is my goal. And we're going to start with the very bottom and work our way up. So, I guess we start down here. Let's go.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
Also, something else that I wanted to do is that every single episode we have a new suit. So this is the first episode suit because we finished Silver Lining and this is the suit that we got. So each episode we're gonna have a different suit.
You're back. How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job, but we're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need Spider-Cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me. You really like me!
You made it weird. Let's go, we've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider-Cop surveys the city. Placid, but seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done?
Oh. Well. So crimes are also part of the, thing. So whenever a crime pops up, like on our way to our next objective, we're gonna do that. Because, as you can see, thug crimes and stuff are part of the city. What do we still locked?
Need a status report from Upper Chinatown. Checkpoint secure.
Oh, another crime over here. No, I just thought this was it. Probably the easiest way of recording these videos. The best way for me to... Hey, everyone.
How about I prove who I am by kicking your butt?
Ooh. Oh, no. Hold on. Where's the guy in the air? Where did he sound like that? Here we go, another crime down. I think? Nope. Oh, I haven't been like swing kicking a long time. I don't think I've even done it yet.
I've gotta find a way to get Sable out of New York permanently.
Oh yes, I forgot about the bases. That's gonna be like a... Well, we got another crime. There's gonna be a lot of crime in these episodes, because At least until we finish them all. It's a pursuit.
If I stop the convicts first, the Sable guys will shoot at me. And if I stop Sable first, the convicts might get away. Does that sound like an easy choice?
Stop the convicts. Yeah, Sable's gonna shoot at me, but Gear will stop him too. Well, hold on. Just need to do that. Kinda love the fact that we can do that now. It's like an instant knockout. Here, buddy.
City just got a tiny bit safer. Nice job, me.
Nice job, me. Well, I guess swinging around the city to find the farthest one down is gonna be the time where
that's a keeper.
Find the most crime, because we haven't really cleared much crime in this area, have we? No, not really. That's a different thing. It's not what we're looking for. And we don't even have to really get close. We just have to get seeing distance up.
I'm starting to think you guys don't like Rikers much.
Fight him! Get those guys loose. We need backup.
Ooh, what? No thanks. Because we don't have a specific story to follow anymore, so we can just keep going on the base. Yeah, get down. You know I have webs, right? I can swing towards you. Yeah.
Great news. You'll see. You're gonna need a bigger transport van.
Why do we even have to take a picture of it? Off center, also obscure.
Love it.
Battery park.
This is Sable Control, requesting sit rep on our position in C4.
Controller
civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Against peacekeepers. Peacekeepers. Completely forgot.
They've crossed the line. I'm gonna cross it back.
Oh, let's go. I got one of them out of the air first. That's always my first priority target, is to try to get guys out of the air first. They cause most damage to me. I wish you guys would find out. You know? Because they have no idea what they're for. Go straight back after that guy. He's gonna bop him. What's the bomb trial, I guess? Oh no, fighting trial. Oh, let's go. Well, the max level has been reached. You know, just like the best. Oh, how next time suit. Be the last stand suit. That's gonna be next time suit. Oh yeah, we gotta get all this and the skill points. I think we can get right. Yup. Ooh, we just got a golden trophy. We're maxing out skill points. Okay, what is this? The combat challenge. Sign me up.
A group of mercenaries are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Come on.
Okay. Is there a time machine?
Better jump in and save that guy.
It's gonna be too hard. I thought. I thought worse, to be honest, in the story. That's an easy grab. Boom. They all done? Nope, they're up there too. Hey, bro. Done? I don't use my wedges as much as I should. That was the thing. It's. Ooh, he's. Ooh, my most prized thing now knocks back enemies? Boom, done. Got him. We're done, right? Nope. Hey, up there, Spidey. Okay.
Oh, so close to perfection.
Fist of Fury. Okay.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues.
Artifact token. Snacks. I don't know how long this video is gonna be. Depends on, you know, how long everything takes, see how long it takes to do an entire section, all that stuff. Eventually get longer videos, but for now, it's gonna be how long it usually is gonna be. It's usually like an hour, I think, of video content right now, but.
These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Meow. Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people. Especially me.
Okay, what? Hold up, huh? Yes! Yes, our first hideout! Let's go! These start as stealth missions as soon as the first wave's done. They turn into not stealth missions and just.
Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
Already gone in. I've already gone in for the.
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Wrapping this thing up. Removal over there.
Anybody hassling the boss at the raft?
You kidding? It's like a five-star hotel.
Anybody has?
Hey, I need help over here.
No, you don't. Hey, bro. Hey, you're getting into stuff you shouldn't. You don't need to see your guys laid out on the ground. That's when it just happened. Hold up. Oh, three sniper stealth takedown. Done and done. There's a guy under there. What if we drop down?
Anyone's there? They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
What? That's weird, Spider-Man. Bro, my stealth is.
Have some of this.
Oh. wonder if I can grab those. Brook said no. Boom. We just get the beat up cotton now. That's
so
much more fun
left.
Than following a specific story. Bro, did I just flatten? I did?
Open wide.
Who are you talking to? Fan. Open wide.
Really? More guys? I don't have this many friends.
Bam. Bah. Bam. Bam. Oh my.
I checked records and that site's been getting deliveries from cartel front companies.
Oh my.
They're moving drugs, huh?
Goodness.
Not for long.
You're gonna have to get that.
Oh, that was kind of slow.
Oh, great. More
fight me!
Guys, Fisk is in here! You could have just bailed!
Oh, what? These are... Fisk guys are gonna be the easiest way to hide out. You're off with your friend.
Reinforcements again? This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars.
Where are they at?
He's at board.
Bring him down already.
Bro, you missed. You missed every single shot. Except for that one. You missed that.
Take him down before he knocks us all out.
Over the head. Two shots to the back.
Blow your head off for that.
Eight. Actually, we could just sit here and let's... Bro, really? Nine, we just need one more. We're done. Thank you. Done. There we go. Ace the base. Let's go. What is happening? You're the crashing in the background?
I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
An anonymous tip. That's okay with me right now. Let's see, what do we gotta do? Research station? No, one thing. Wrong thing, Spidey. It's a research station, that's... We're gonna go from fighting waves and waves of supervillains to... Or... goons to doing a research mission for our friend Harry, who we know is not actually in Europe. He's actually sick, and we've seen the end of it. Where, or actually, who we know now is actually turning into the Green Goblin. So that's just great. See what this is. Oh, is it turning at nighttime? We can make it nighttime, right? Yeah, we can, because we finished the main campaign, so we can make it nighttime now. I believe. I think so.
Hey, Pete. This station's one of my pet projects. I always thought the cellular network was vulnerable to terrorist attacks, so I set this up to monitor it. Can you do me a favor? Look for anything suspicious.
Uh-oh. It's not terrorists, but there's a glitch in the system that's causing interference. And if I don't fix it, it'll bring the whole network down. Right now, it's only affecting the most sensitive equipment, like mine. I need to stay outside the areas of interference while I fix the cell towers. There. I set my lenses to show me the danger zones. Gotta fix the cell towers before the whole city's comms go down.
Ow, ow, ow!
Oh.
That's the downside of all the tech in my mask. That hurt.
I'm not gonna be good at this. I know. This is probably gonna be my worst mission.
One down. But I'll need to fix three more to solve the problem.
Three more? Is it gonna? It better not rapidly shrink.
I can use those helicopters to swing. So much depends on cellular networks now. A crash would affect police.
I'm going above
hospitals.
The zone.
It'd be as bad as a blackout. Gotta hurry. Soon the whole system's gonna go.
Oh, got to it. Okay. We're here.
Got it. The job's only halfway done.
Yeah.
Oh man. I wish there was a way to fix this for everyone except people who use their phones in movie theaters. The problem's getting worse. I'm running out of time.
You're not
invisible walls closing in. I feel like a mime. Got that one fixed. Bought me some time, but I can't slow down. Can't waste a second. Getting to be a tight squeeze.
Ow.
Okay, let's not do that again.
What even was that? We were too far up. How? You know what? Never mind. It's okay. We got it.
Bam! Now New Yorkers can share their domestic disputes on the subway again. And emergency services are safe, which is, you know, also important. If the network had crashed, it would have cost Oscorp a bundle to fix their comms. They'll want to keep this station up and running. Harry's project should be safe.
So we're trying to save Harry's project. Noted. Kinda forgot. Oh, going back to daytime? We're gonna be a different part of the city. I just noticed that. We're gonna have to make our way back down to fight crimes on the way there, which I'm not gonna complain about. We're not! Actually quite helpful. Our metal arm should do more damage just for finishing the entire thing and all the DLCs. We just get a metal arm that does like 1,000 more damage. That'd be fun. We could knock out like everybody like an instant KO. Lock it? Don't know. Do I want to? Probably not. To be honest. Looked like MJ from. It looked like Peter from the. Oh my. Blanking on his name. Tobey Maguire.
Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The vulture raining death from above. Start.
Mind me.
Don't let him get behind you! No mercy!
But guys, bro. They're gonna be my death. I think they already have that. A few times. If I can just get one out of the way. I did. I'm throwing motorcycles! We got that. We can do massive combos, you know, just like the Dunzo, and we run over here. We just
escape.
Ooh, so much fun. How? We've almost completed prison.
Talk about eroding your faith in humanity.
Prisoner and Sable crimes are almost done. Yep. We just need a snapshot of something, which will be pretty effective. I think I can already see it. Yep.
Masked up.
Okay, let me see.
Peace. All units, 1043. Escaped prisoners are holding a bus hostage. Location is Lower Chinatown.
Oh, not our place. Just our camp. Hold on. Oh, because aren't they keeping them captive like that?
Yuri, I ran across some Rikers inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
See you.
Midway through third shift, it's falling.
You were one of those crooked cops.
I learned quick. Not much difference between Fisk and the guys like the mayor, except one pays a lot better.
So what have they got stashed away?
Why don't you sit this one out?
There's two areas.
Kid on Christmas.
We own this town.
Downtime.
Hello? Someone.
We're patrolling, but I do have notes.
Fight me. Hello.
When there was only one set of footprints, that's right.
Got in, but he ain't.
No time for that.
Boom. Bam. Bro, really? From over here, too. Thank you for coming.
Okay, sure. I don't need sleep.
What is this?
Don't get him down here.
Bro, that combo is just sitting on everybody but like shield guys. Like boom up. Bam bam. Missed the combo that time, but boom. Bam bam.
More inmates!
No, the mom's
starting to feel
there.
Weird being the only one not wearing orange.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Someone get him down here!
I'm down. What are you talking about?
Sorry, no entry during the performance.
Oh, not locked.
Okay, you guys are really late. I'm afraid there'll be a no-show fee.
Ooh. And I got the puncher, buddy. Bro. I'm not sure this game's gonna get
much. I got him.
No, you don't.
Someone get him down here!
Ooh, that was actually.
Take that!
Take that. Fuckery. Bruh. Bro really doesn't know. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Okay, guys.
Keep your feet on the ground.
Done. Not yet. Are you doing like... Hey, buddy. This is the first wave. Just finish that up.
The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
We're gonna continue, and we're gonna see what the next thing is. It's a landmark token and a backpack token, so less I gather. And there's also a side mission that we're gonna do there. Cool.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
That's just a picture of the side of the building. Not sure that's exactly why. Who it is? Spider-Man, your friendly neighborhood wall climber. Link science trophy. How much do you think? How much science trophies do you think he has? Gotta be more than a lot.
Spider-Man,
it's more than a lot, yeah.
We just caught a sniper stalking Mayor Osborne's chief of staff. I'm pretty sure there are other targets. Our perp had a map of the city with the courthouse circled.
I'm on it. See if you can get more info out of our friend here, and contact me at this number. I need to hurry. The attack on the courthouse could come any second. If the sniper sees me near the target, he'll take the shot. Only chance is to take out the gunman before he can fire.
How do I not see the light? The demon,
he
yep.
Spider-Man, we accessed the perp's phone. Found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Multiple snipers, one Spider-Man. I need to move fast.
Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target now.
That's one way to destroy Osborne, I guess. Make it so nobody wants to be around him.
Sniper's gotta be around here somewhere. If I get too close to the target, the sniper will take the shot.
Not trying to get too close to the target, buddy. Try to get close to the sniper who is on the ground. No.
Nap time.
Nap time.
One down, two to go.
Well, I get the speed demon achievement.
Having to save the staff of the mayor who branded him an outlaw. That's classic Spider Cop right there. Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers.
Send it.
Sleep it off.
Go, Spider-Man.
Target safe. Only one to go. If I'm too slow, people die.
No pressure. No.
Why can't assassins ever try and work around my schedule?
I don't know how it works, buddy. What?
This is the place. Now where's the assassin?
I don't know, where is he?
Literally didn't see that coming.
He just tried to bomb himself.
Just in time. Officer, all three snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perp says his boys are holding a bunch of tourists hostage. He says they'll execute them all if we don't let him go. We have a probable location based on cell phone towers. But if they see cops, they'll start shooting.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips. They won't leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead.
Oh, this mission's got intense. Okay. I do kind of like this better than the story mission, so... Because, like, it's not so core-driven on one thing that I get to, like, loosely do whatever I want and stuff. I know, like, when I activate a side mission, I'll go, like, straight to the... Stuff, but at least I can like go roam the city now and do stuff. Could I? Do I have to stealthily?
If they see me, they can kill all the hostages before I get close.
Our demands are simple: release our comrades, or the hostages die.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
How are they still? Yeah, so quiet, Spider-Man. That got really close. Nobody is noticing it. Okay.
Please let us go. You can have our money.
But for me. For once, something is finally in Spider-Man's favor. This could be my perch point. I could go like this. Can't see me. The best push point you have ever,
Peggy Knight.
Ever seen. She's in danger.
Keep
walking.
Snoring now.
Keep walking. Give me you. You're done. I'll smush the last guy.
You're in timeout.
We're done.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. This could have turned ugly.
I wouldn't have known about it if not for you. We make a good team, officer. Hey, see if you can convince more of your buddies to work with me instead of shooting at me, okay?
What the heck? Oh, back near that. Okay, so we're gonna have a drone challenge, I guess. The next mission. That's why you couldn't swing as like this fast during the during the sniper chase. You couldn't swing as fast. time missions are just like where my downfall is, because I get so overwhelmed. And then, no, that happens. I do like this thing of just really running around the city doing
tasks. Looks like the bomb guy's MO. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone.
I bet he's spying on you, buddy.
Gotta follow that drone. Got it. Show's over. Now I can catch the drone. Good, but I can do better.
I only missed one. Okay.
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams.
Oh, we're pretty much done, right? With this section of stuff, we just have this left. We got one more. Takes like just about an hour to get this stuff done. Quite good for time. Garbage.
This is one of Mom's earliest projects. We were trying to develop a bacteria that would dissolve all the plastic in the oceans. But we, well, she ran out of time. Like, if you have any ideas, it would really mean a lot.
Hmm. With some genetic tweaking, I might be able to crack it. But I need a better equipped lab. And the bacteria only lives in liquid environments. Wait, my web fluid. I can keep the bacteria alive in my web cartridge. ESU should have the chemicals I need to increase its power.
Okay. There we go.
Oh man, the bacteria dissolved my web. It's in the cartridge for the webs I swing from. The other kind should be okay. Now I have to get to ESU without swinging from anything. The zipline web seemed fine. Okay, well, I'm getting a heck of a workout.
Let's go.
Gotta hustle. I don't know how long this bacteria stays viable. All set. This is good practice for if my web shooters ever... I just take the subway, but the bacteria won't survive that long.
I just spawned up there. I just swung. Yes, it's me, but I have bacteria in my webcenter, so I can't actually do that.
Okay, now I just need to grab the bonding agent.
Okay. Doc's gone. We can't see Doc because we put him in prison because he turned into Dr. Octopus. So he's our laboratory now. It's right here, right?
And now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly.
Really? We have to do one of these? I'm terrible at these.
Just need to isolate the bacteria.
Wait. That's not even close to that. What just happened? My game just like shut off. I'm sorry guys, my game just like completely shut off for some reason. And I don't know why. I got this one though. Got that one? No, I didn't. Okay. It's actually this. Yep. This is this plus this equals correct. Yeah. That's actually the first time that's happened. I don't know what just happened.
Beautiful.
It's just like shut off.
I think I improved the bacteria. But I can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station.
Okay, let's go back then. To Harry's research station.
Web swinging back. Let's see. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, sweet web swinging. I'll never take you for granted again.
Again, you took this for granted when?
I remember when Harry's mom started the project. It meant so much to them both. Where there's a web, there's a way.
Did MJ ever tell Peter that Harry was sick? Probably not. It would probably worry Harry too much. Or worry Peter too much. But he was sick. I'm still probably using my webs right now.
There's the testing receptacle. Full of plastic. Let's see what happens. It's working. Not as fast as I'd hoped, but better than before. Probably needs further testing. It didn't get all the plastic, but it's a big step forward. Enough for Oscorp to keep working on it. They'd win the Nobel Prize. And it wouldn't hurt their stock price either.
Okay, guys, we have actually almost finished this section. Everything else is done, I think. Okay, guys, so next episode we're going to be doing, we're going to finish this and then move on to these. Okay, guys. One second. I'll see you next time. Peace.